a deadly accident in Willowbrook. A pedestrian was struck and killed by a train early this morning at El Segundo Boulevard and Willowbrook Avenue. LA County sheriffs have the area blocked off while investigators gather evidence. They are still trying to figure out what led up to the incident and why the pedestrian was near the track.